What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Riffin Bad, man, with another reaction, man. Still got Quan to respond to DJ Academic Sandy, got shot at. Shout out my boy Nathan again. What's fine? I said you let me alone. And she was on How About the Line.
It's your boy Nathan TV here. I'm back with another video. Y'all can tell by the title what we got today. First thing first, thank y'all for all the love and support. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe if you're new. So, the last video I did on my channel was thing that DJ Academic said that Quan Ronald was shot at. I don't know where did he get his information from, where did he get his source from. Y'all already know that DJ Academic is well tied in throughout the whole industry. Literally is partnered with so many labels. Everybody knows DJ Academic, aka AK. So he said that Quan Ronald was shot at twice. He didn't say it, he said he got some information from someone. He didn't want to put a name on it, but I guess he's just trying to keep it confidential, I guess. Quan Ronald didn't hesitate. The video was only out for like a day, I think, or a couple hours, like 12, 13 hours. Quan Ronald just responded to the whole situation. So a screenshot gonna pop up right here. Quan Ronald went playing. Don't believe everything you hear on the internet. Nobody shot at me.
Yeah, they must say he can't even go through the whips.
Can't even go through my whips. So he responded instantly. That shit crazy. Usually rappers won't even say nothing, but Quan Ronald needed to say something. You know how the internet is trolls, so they gonna troll him and be like, "Oh nigga, you got shot at." They try to get that get back. Oh, don't be scared, nah. Facts. So you know how the internet literally is like trying to bully Quan Ronald. If y'all ask to think about it, they're really trying to harass him. So he did an interview with Angela Yee. Shout out to the beautiful Angela Yee. So the car that he was in was a Rolls Royce. I know for a fact that he does not ride around in no car without bulletproof. I'm pretty sure. After the situation, November 6th, if I said the date right, all his cars have bulletproof windows. Thanks. And I'm not mad at it, because we gotta look at situations, how high the tension is right now between him, OTF. Then a lot of people still do think that he talking about King Von and most of his songs. What y'all don't know is he already had beef with people in his section. So let's go back again. Lil Tim was shot before the situation November 6th. So you still gotta think about all the beef they had before OTF, before Memo, before Lil Reese, before all this popped off. But other than that, man, he is safe and sound. He did not get shot at. The trolls, all the people making fake news, fake assumptions, y'all need to stop. Y'all instigate about 98-95% of the beef. This shit gotta stop. Y'all not making this shit no better. Just being real, bro. Lil Tim is out, he's a free man. I don't know where he at, but I'm pretty sure he's safe and sound. I'm pretty sure he's getting trolled too. Everything is gravy. DJ Academics, your sources, I really ain't trying to, if I feel like you wrong, you wrong. Do I feel like DJ Academics is wrong? No, because whoever told him that shit of mine, they fucking business, and she never even said nothing, or even she didn't even try to make no story up like that. That never happened. People are clout demons, bro. Shit is real. Clout demons are real. Do I think DJ Academics be biased sometimes?
Yes. Hell yeah.
Which is cool. He is a blogger. He is in the music industry. He's going to feel how you feel. But do I feel like he biased sometimes? Yes.
Yes.
I would tell him that to his face too. But I fuck with DJ Academics. But I ain't afraid to tell him that. Bro, you low key are biased sometimes.
Yep.
I'm going to leave it at that, man. Quan Ronald say.
All right, man, make sure you hit the like, hit the sub, I mean, oh, man, okay.